Students at KW Bergan Elementary in Browning celebrated the holidays today. The students and staff sang Christmas carols and did traditional dances. Gina Dosh works for the school and says Principal Tony Tatsy, Vice Principal Rebecca Rappold, along with other staff members, went above and beyond to transform the gymnasium into a festive place for the kids. The photos you're seeing here are from their celebration this morning from three of the pre-K classes.